Designed by the German architect, Ludwig Mies van der Rohe, the Tegendat Villa in Brno, in the south of South Moravia of the Czech Republic, is an outstanding example of the international style, in the modern movement in architecture, as it developed in Europe in the 1920s. Its particular value lies in the application of innovative spatial and aesthetic concepts, that aim to satisfy new lifestyle needs, by taking advantage of the opportunities, afforded by modern industrial production.
Designing the interior residential area as a space without limits, determines the architecture of the Tegendat Villa. The villa also reflects the desire of Mies van der Rohe, to create an architecture concentrating on the essential, and aiming at the purest expression in each detail as well as in the whole. A winter garden occupies almost two-thirds of the entire floor space of the main floor. Subtle divisions made of rosewood and onyx, separate spaces of this same floor, such as the reception hall, the music corner and the library. The living area has large windows, and is directly joined to the terrace, which has a wide stairway, leading down to the garden. The main structure of the house is made of reinforced concrete slabs, supported by steel beams. The basement includes mechanical equipment of the house, in particular for the central heating and air conditioning, as well as for the electrically operated large windows.